really.
How does someone get to be worth so much money?
Well, pretty simple, really. You ever hear of blungogo.com?
No.
You never will. Because Microsoft bought it from you for $1.3 billion. Then they bundled it with their iPod killer, the Zune.